Another night with no leads in the case, three female victims were found lifeless, all having had their organs removed. Victim number one, considered the primary one, was discovered at the scene with evidence. The wallet, containing money and an expensive watch, was found and had stopped a few minutes before midnight, enabling the identification of the victim, whose name is Mary Fell. The other victims showed no apparent signs, but DNA tests revealed that victim two is Joanna Kenny and victim three is Linda Marciano,